Hey everyone, welcome back. Jumping into my Blood Bowl match for this week in Div 2, BigO. So, I'm playing my Wolf team. They're starting to take a bit of a beating, unfortunately. Losing all my good players. So, previous match against Norse, I lost my good tree. So, trimming down. lost a catcher as well with sidestep, diving, tackle, alignment. Coming up against, I think about as good as you can get, Vamps. Agi 6, blodge, sidestep, shorehands, so there's no way I'm getting the ball off that. Crazy killer, tackle, mighty blow, piling on, jump up. The only thing that could make him any scarier is claw. Luckily, he can't get claw. Mind you, doesn't really help me all that much, because I got AV7, so claw would only work on the tree. So for me, that's as scary as it can get. Yeah. We'll see how it goes. Hasn't been a great season, that's for sure. Been, interesting, to say the least. Great season last season, quite a shitty season this season, honestly. Okay, I've got 180. What do I go for? Willow doesn't seem worth it. Nope. Not gonna spend extra, because I'm not really in this anyway, so let's go with a bribe. How much does a journeyman cost? 100. Oh my god. Bribe and a... Oh, where's the babes? Guess we got a bribe and a babe. Yep, there we go. Not gonna spend the cash because winning isn't worth it. Well, I mean, I can't get to playoffs anymore, so. Not even play-ins or whatever they're called. Looks like the stream might lag and I may have to restart it again. Have no idea why it keeps doing this. Yeah, gonna have to restart, so I'll be back in a sec. Okay, we're back, and the stream has fixed itself. Let's defend, so I see what I've got left after the first half. Where is... There's the loner. Now,
I
guess we do that. Yeah, that's the 19 guy. Yeah. Okay, let's hope we can turn our luck around. Hasn't been great so far this season. Let's see what we can do this match. Gonna be best off going for a short kick if he's gonna put him all the way back there. Still putting five guys here. Interesting. Looks like he wants to get the hit on the tree. I can hit that guy with me mighty blow, it'll be good. Let's go nice and short. Well, that's not a kickoff event we want to see, is it? Yep, rolled a one for fame. Oh my gosh. Okie dokie. Ugh, that's gonna be piling on. Yep. Good start, boys. Loving it. Okay. Well, that's two knockdowns for two armor breaks. Oh, let's hope he doesn't put anybody around this, and we can swarm this. Because that's basically my play. That's 4, 5, 6. So he's got a one die there. He can only get a one die there. Maybe I get lucky with the one die being a skull. I guess he uses the reroll. He's got five of them. Do not use, because that will enable him to get more people for the dirty player foul. Still gonna follow that up. Yeah. No reroll, throws the one die block, gets the knockdown. That's a bit annoying. And he is putting some guys over here now to protect him. Bastard. Oh well, he gave me the AV6 to hit. That's nice. Guess. You can stand up. Awesome. Now. Let's go put you there. Seriously? Well, I got something at least. The annoying thing is, he has jump up, so... Let's go put you over there. Can put you there. You can come back there. Might as well throw fouls at him. Literally nothing. Oh, God. Bugger. can throw him in there. Give me a free Mighty Blow block with him. Seriously? Oh my god. Hypnogaze works, Bloodlust works. Okay. Gonna need to see some more Bloodlust. And less knockdowns, too. Gonna need to see a lot more Bloodlust. Jump up works, Bloodlust works, oh my god. Not happy, Jan. Of course. Why not? Oh, fuck. Oh man. Not having a great time of it so far. Okay. It's not coming. That Bloodlust. Now, the unfortunate thing is, I want to blitz him from there so I can knock him to there. If I put you there, no, because I need to be able to hit from that direction. Ah, so I'm not going to be able to blitz with you. Because of you standing in the way of yourself. God damn it. That's annoying. Okay. This is really starting to piss me off that I can't knock anything down. I have to re-roll to knock things down. Fuck's sake. Hey! Literally rolled double ones on the armor roll. Holy Jesus. And that'll be a dodge because of this. Another one. Got a knockdown at least. But the tree is now useless. Unfortunately. Remove the bastard. Oh my god. Fouls are fucking useless so far. Just giving away free hits with him. Fuck's sake. Bloodlust and jump up works. Hey, 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 looks like it's gonna continue the same way. Me getting my ass pummeled and yeah. Okay. Shoo boy. Oh wow, he fouled a bloodlust. Oh my god. Booyah, finally. Mm. Did he or did he not fail the bloodlust?
Oh.
I guess if he bites there, he can't move, can he? Like, is the bite the end of your turn? Oh, that's something. Yay! Okay. Got me a stun. I can't realistically do anything with you there. I think this is what I'm gonna do. You go here. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to blitz him then, so that's gonna leave him marked. Shit. Okay. Don't want to give him a free jump up hit. And you can't do anything because... I wish you could throw a teammate, that'd be funny. Nah. Okay. Unfortunately, I had to leave him marked, so that's an issue. Please, Bloodlust. If you Bloodlust there, that'd be awesome. Nah, that's not gonna happen. Ah, shit. Well, that causes me issues. Lots of issues, because he's gonna come through and blitz this guy now. Yeah. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Jump up works. Blitz works. Shit. That's piling on, if ever I saw one. Ah, nice. I literally can't compete in this. Hmm. Even with the bribe, the fouling's not done anything for me. I'm outguarded. I'm definitely outstrengthed. There we go, another guy down. Oh shit. Oh boy. I'm losing players that are red or not. Oh, there we go. Nice. Oh, let's see that dodge fail. Oh, you can bloody... Yeah, you can bloody... Do stunned ones, can't you? Yeah. Okay. Well, I think this is literally my best opportunity. Stun him! Nice. Do... moves I know I can first. Okay. Why are you doing that? Perfect. Can any of these guys make it? No. Hey! Okay. There we go. That's about as good as I can do. Okay, well that actually worked out. Yeah, certainly do, Cynical. Especially when they're Agi 6, Shorehands Blodge, sidestep. Mm. That's annoying. Hypno Gaze worked. Still can't actually get to me though. Which is nice. Well, can't hit me, that is. Damn it. Oh, God. That guy has not. Every time he's hit, he's stunned or sent someone off. Oh my god. Holy shit. Every time. He is a fucking killer. Ah, that's unfortunate. Hey, at least his didn't work either. That's something. All over. Nope. He's fine. There we go. Does he re-roll that? I'd assume so, considering he's got four rerolls. Okay, he can get anywhere. He can get basically anywhere. He's got jump up, so he can get anywhere. Okay. What about you? You can't. So... can you? You can too, but you don't have... yeah. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to be able to move to there so I can... oh, fuck that up. So I can... damn! So that he would be an assist for a foul. That ain't gonna happen now. Oh, shite. No. Oh, Christ. Whenever I see that dodge symbol, it's always been snakes so far. Oh my god. How many turns do I have left? Four. Yikes. The plan there was knock him down, stand over here, foul. It didn't. And then I probably would have stood over here instead. Yeah, that doesn't. Yeah. Always need to think of hypnogaze. Oh well, he's got a free one die. Because I didn't want to run it in. Free jump up hit. Oh, he fucking gets the pal. If it was a two die, I would have been a reroll. Damn it. Now it's a probably dead catcher. Piling on. Oh, he's fine. Okay. Oof. Still got the stun straight off. Blood loss works again. GFI doesn't. Assuming it's a reroll. Second GFI. Bugger. Now he's got a two die. This is an issue. Pow. Yeah. Serves me right, I guess. Ah, well. And the stun. Yeah, good game. Well done, brother. Should have just run it in. Oh well. Match pretty much over there. Oh well, I mean, like, not getting that score and being down the whatchamacallit. Being down the wizard. Yeah, you can't get there. So basically, my only hope is a 4 plus dodge, 4 plus pickup. Fucking fuck. Fucking hate this. Seriously. Oh my god. Tackle there too, so this ain't happening. Oh well. My woodies. My woodies can't dodge for shit. Oh god, so over Blood Bowl at the moment. Oh man. Ay, ay, ay. He'll pick the ball up, he'll run down to the vamp, he'll pass off to the vamp. That vamp will run downfield, pass off to another, everything will work out for him, and he'll score. I can predict the future. So he's just gonna go for a hope the thrall can catch it by the looks of it. Or not. That vamp is taking back. Okay. Both GFIs successful, both bloodlust successful. Can't mark those guys up. Just can't stop them, so no point trying. Okay, so my best hope. Is this. Mm. pretty long shot. Got no one to pass it to. I literally can't do anything. Can't pass it that far. Ah, what a pointless waste of time. Blood Bowl is. Ah, what a waste of my night. Oh, of course, I got a babe and one comes back. What a fucker. I might just pass it in the backfield a bit if he lets me. That's about all the SPP I'm going to be able to get here. Literally everything else is going to be a waste of time. Do you have kick? Yeah, he's got kick. Fucking hell. Fuck's sake. Where can these guys make it to? So you're safe there. Okay, can't do anything unless I do this. Cool. Ah, still can't do anything. Motherfucker. Still gonna be a one die. Ha ha ha. There we go. He surrounds me, and I can't do anything. Ay, ay, ay. Why must I waste 2 hours of my life every week? That's literally the way it is, Balwin. Every week my team ends up like this, and there's no... can't get into playoffs. Probably won't be playing this team next season, because it's just being smashed every game by POM tacklers and dirty players. So yeah, it's basically pointless. Because there is no reason. I can't make it to any playoffs or anything, so that's the whole point of playing, isn't it? And... yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Where can you get to? Not far enough. Yeah, I don't think I think any significant dodge I've ever had to make this season has been a multiple ones, Balwin. And then my team just getting piled on for 16 turns. So, been pretty boring and shitty season, honestly. BigO probably won't see me back for a very long time, if ever. No, I think they've rolled 2 bloodlusts the whole match. Maybe 3? I can't remember. They've only sucked blood twice, I know that. Yeah, I think I've counted twice that he's actually sucked a thrall's blood. And he's moved his vamp, all four vamps, I reckon, almost every turn. I'll have a look at it after the match. But I think that's the case. Okay. In that case, I can stand you up. Not even going to attempt to go for the ball anymore. That would be utterly pointless. Utterly pointless. More pushes. Why not? My life this match. Story of my, well, story of Blood Bowl this season, anyway. Pro successful for Bloodlust. No sucking required. Thank you. That's funny. Fuck, I can't even knock anything over. Well, the bribe was something useless to pick up. Didn't even get a chance to do any fouling. My whole team was just wiped off the pitch in the first five turns. Fuck me. Another stun. Betcha they're gonna swarm him now. No? Really? Surprising. Shouldn't have done that. I can't win anymore, so... nothing else to play for. Won't be able to get three die. Are you kidding me? Enable me to knock some bastards over. Crying out loud. Only a KO. Finally got the fucker. And he regens anyway. What a pointless waste of time. Thank you. Nice. Where were these foul dice at the start of the match? Crying out loud. Oh, that would have made a massive difference to this match if I'd gotten those foul dice in turns 1 to 4. God. So if I hit there at the moment, that'll be three against, because it'll be, yeah, but if I put you there, that will make it two against. It's my best hope. Can't get the ball any other way. Well, GG. Let's see if he risks another die. Nope, doesn't look like he's going to. He even fouled. Imagine if he got snakes and got sent off. Gave me another chance. Huh. You're gonna stay boxed up like this? No, damn it. Because I was going to say, if he stays boxed up like this, I can actually maybe push some people somewhere. Okay, looks like he is. I'd still need to use my blitz, annoyingly. If I was there, it'd be red die. Is it worth it? I don't think so. Ah, well, the team's dead anyway. Let's see what happens. Oh, bummer. Oh, I forgot he had sidestep. That's annoying. All he does is push me off. Nothing I can do about that. Stupid fucking tree. I thought bloodlust was a success there. Done and dusted. Game over. Couldn't even get vanity passes in like I wanted to. Hey, Tree got MVP. Where are his bloodlusts? Take root was shit, that match, that's for sure. Holy shit, look at my armor! 32%! That was crap. Whoa. Dodges are pretty not so great either, actually. Considering I got dodge on every friggin' player, basically. Huh. Wow. Yeah, well done, misspelled. Not a lot I could do there. Whoa, my god, look at that bloodlust. 39 to 5. You only failed 5 times that whole match. Jesus. Fucking hell. Yeah, my armor was only 32%. I told you that guy broke armor every time he hit. Your bloodlusts were insane. Oh well. No, so Pickles, that's how many times it failed. That if pro works, you've still failed it once, I believe. Because he actually didn't get that many bloodlusts. I think I only saw him bite, if I remember correctly, three, maybe 4 times. Three times he actually bit a thrall the whole match. Oh well, whatever. You probably think I just played the match poorly, Sir Pickles. I didn't think I played that badly, but maybe I did. Anyway, I won't be around in BigO for much longer. Blood Bowl's starting to piss me off. Ah, okay. Let's see, anything left? Yeah, you've gone down. Okay, who do I have next week that can steamroll me? Oh goody, Heavy Metal Massacre. Well, that's gonna be fun, isn't it? Okay, thanks, misspelled. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you all next week, I guess, for another beating and a waste of 2 hours. Anyway, catch us all next time. Bye.